Latvia is a part of Europe. So whenever you step in Latvia, you are already in Europe. So Uzbek Sea and I mean the whole CIS country block, if we talk about entrepreneurs, they see a great potential in Europe. Why this is so? Because this is like a level up in quality. And once they are able to sell their goods in Europe, they are already in a very good level of quality, so they can go everywhere.